I'm Zeus Antonio, and today I have a special guest on my channel, the world renowned
Buddha,
also known as
Buddha Susian.
Yeah, it's the fucking Twitter.
My Twitter name is Jesus underscore really underscore. That is my Twitter, and my Instagram is underscore Jesus underscore really.
Lick that shit up. And
unless you're under 18, I'm not responsible.
Yes, you don't want to go on his page because you're going to see some things that might, you know, hurt your eyes or might, you know, pleasure your eyes. It's up to you. But in this video today, we are going to be doing a, what did you call it?
This bitch gonna take me from basic bitch to bad bitch. So
with that being said, he's gonna be from just this regular normal guy.
Normal ugly ass bitch to bad ass bitch,
and he's gonna be like, you know, basically full blown out drag somewhat. And if you bitches are mad because he's doing this, then you know you don't have to watch. I'm sorry, like makeup has no gender.
You can eat a dick. How about that?
What he said.
It's gonna be a little bit of a Q&A. My Twitter be popping, but it's not that popping because nobody wanna know shit.
These bitches are asleep, it's Labor Day, they getting drunk.
Literally, bitch. So I'm going to throw away some questions in there. I'm gonna see if Zeus got any questions, bitch. And we just gonna make this pussy pop, like for real. Like
with that being said, let's get this party started.
Consists of me being a lazy ass, fat ass bitch, and just by the, you know, grace of God being able to get my lazy ass up to go to the gym. Really. So, yeah, I used to have my own routine, but I had a boo who had set me up with my routine, so pretty much he got cut, but the routine did not. So, basically, I was supposed to do chest, get the fuck not. So, yeah, pretty much. So, Mondays is chest. What the fuck is Tuesday? Like back or some shit. Wednesday is like legs or some shit. Thursday I'm supposed to have off, but it's still cardio. Then Friday will be arms, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Then Saturday will be hamstrings, like, which is the back of your thigh and shit. And right, bitch. And then Sunday would be my day off, but bitch, I'll be fucking up. Like, fucking ass. Have I ever been with a girl? No, I have never been with a girl. I never want to be with a girl. I respect women though. Bitches is my bitches, like, would I ever be with a girl? Hell to the motherfucking no. No, like, it just don't happen. No disrespect to women, but it's just not gonna happen. Bitches be like, how do you know you're gay if you never tried pussy before? Bitch, I've never been the fuck to jail either, but you think I'm trying to go? No. Well, another good question was I always a bad bitch? At heart, I was a bad bitch, but it took a really long time for me to gain the confidence to actually believe in myself. Like, bitch, you don't just wake up out of nowhere and be a bad bitch. I'm not a fuck Beyonce, bitch. I ain't become a bad bitch. It took years of fucking practice. Letting these bitches know. And what is practice, you might ask? Bitches, letting these bitches know I am that bitch. Like, I don't know who the fuck you are, but I don't know who I am, bitch. You ain't gonna let you tell me neither. Like, the
fuck?
Another good question was, at what age did I come out? Bitch, I came out around like 15 or 16. Bitch, I wasn't even trying to come out at all. Bitch, I was trying to wait till, I don't know who the fuck I thought I was, bitch. My whole plan was to wait till I was 18 when I was the fuck out of the house so my mom wouldn't be able to kick me out. Bitch, and that shit just did not work like that. Bitch, I got me a little boyfriend. Bitch, I updated my motherfucking, interested in men on Facebook, bitch, and I was in a relationship and murdered Chico, bitch. I was out. For real, Cat was out the bag, bitch.
When was your first boyfriend? 16?
Yeah. Literally, bitch. And, but it was, I mean, looking back at it now, I really wasn't a boyfriend at all, bitch. Bitch, I ain't never been in a, here's another good question. Mm-hmm. Have I ever been in a relationship? Fuck no. Fuck to the Ms. I, you bitch, dude. basically, my life has just been full of niggas who just like to play games, bitch. And I don't like to play games, but bitch, I'm a badass bitch. Like, this ain't the fuck when I play this whole life. I don't shit. So we is this bitch is turning me into a bad bitch. We making it, we filming a video. So how about y'all ask me some questions, please and thank you, because a bitch needs some questions to answer on this video so y'all bitches watch it. So pretty fucking thank you. Gay and you still trying to live by double standards of sex. So basically, I just take like naked pictures of myself and I love them and I upload them on social media. You gotta be real special ass bitch to get up inside these guts, bitch. For real. And not even. Cannot process requests. Bitch. It's freezing my motherfucking face, bitch. From Bad Bitch Central, it is I, Little Buddha, and I am here to tell you that you need to hit up my fucking bitch Zeusa Antonio for all your motherfucking makeup needs. You want to get your motherfucking face beat, you want your nigga bitch, go get him. Like,
do you not see that part?
Where you think your nigga gonna be, bitch? Where you think your nigga gonna be, bitch? Like, bitch trying to fly away with me, bitch. Like, do you see me, bitch? I don't think so. So, yeah, hit up my bitch, Zeusa Antonio. I'm a badass bitch. And I think that's it. So, yeah, me and my bitch, Zeus, was just killing shit. The video's gonna come out soon. Give my bitch time, because editing is not the fuck easy, bitch. You need to respect the YouTuber. And, it's coming. Bitch, like, for more details on this beat, stay the fuck tuned, bitch. Like, do you see this? Like, when you seen a bitch this pretty, with a motherfucking beard though, like, real shit, like, that's me, bitch.